Since 1923, CSBP have been carrying out replicated field trials and research to understand Australian soils and conditions. This is a story of a pioneering trial carried out in an unexpected location. This is a new frontier.
So we're at Pardoo Station, which is in the northwest of WA. This location is about 150 kilometres east of Port Hedland. It is probably about 3 km from the ocean. However, it's in the middle of a desert, you know, in a sense, in that they have a very low rainfall here, and that rainfall, if any, is through the summer periods. So CSBP are conducting a nutrient response trial, focusing on the macronutrients, nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. And we're conducting that trial on these grasses, so these tropical grasses, which can grow up this way and grow very well, is what the trial has proven. At a simple level, we're trying to grow as much fodder as possible that can be used for livestock productivity to put on weight gain on, in this case, Wagyu cattle that can be sold to markets at a premium. Sort of yield in some areas in the southwest, which are, you know, take a whole growing season to get, and we've done it here in 4 weeks. It's groundbreaking sort of stuff. It's a randomised plot design. Each plot is 20 metres long and about 2.2 metres wide. And, you know, look, we're finding out some amazing things in relation to optimal fertiliser use, productivity and therefore profitability and the long-term sustainability of agriculture in this district, or using this method of farming in this remote location. A pivot is something that delivers water to the surface and provides moisture to the soil so the plants can grow. It'll move around in a circular motion. In this case, every 2 days it'll come across this spot here. So yeah, essentially what it is a big irrigator. Some years ago there was some water discovered below here and licences were issued to put some pivots up. There's water pumped from some couple of hundred metres down, and that's a natural pressured situation where the water comes to the surface, and the area that is irrigated is about 50 hectares per pivot, and that can change depending on the size of the irrigator and the project.
Well, the new frontier really, from our point of view, is it's a whole new system. It hasn't been done before up here in the Northwest. From a sales perspective, from CSBP, what we'd be looking at really is making sure that we are supporting all the growers who have got centre pivots, drip irrigation, flood irrigation, to try and make sure that they are using their nutrients wisely and smartly, because it's not a cheap exercise, the nutrients, and you can waste money very quickly, and once you start becoming unprofitable, you'll close the operation down. So from our point of view, we don't want to see that. We want to make sure that everyone is profitable and they are growing their cattle as quick as possible to get them to market.
Look, the significance of these trials are that Pardoo Station can make much better informed decisions around an input which is by far our most costly input, but also our most important one. Already we've found enormous, you know, maybe even 100% increase in production, and now we are evaluating how to capture this, because it's an extremely productive environment, and essentially adding water and fertiliser to the existing solar irradiation is a magic number, magic combination.
This trial here, we're trying and have understood through the results and all the cuts that we've done how much can be produced here. So this is a 4 week cut, and you can see, if you can see behind me, this is these plants were cut to the ground 4 weeks ago. The higher yielding plots, we were getting 260 kilos or thereabouts of dry matter production a day. So you multiply that out. Over those 3 weeks, we're getting, for the first 3 weeks, we had 5.5 tonne, and we're expecting to have another couple of tonne again, just growing over that last week.
These trials have proven that nutrient management is the key to unlocking the potential that lies beneath the surface. CSBP, discover more.